NBA players that have got crossed?
This is how you make the team at tryouts, regardless of position. For starters, tryouts is not the time to show coach that you're the second coming of Allen Iverson. Make the team and then get your hoop mixtape. You should be looking to get easy buckets. The more effortless buckets you can get, the more your coach thinks you're a natural scorer. Next, stop sitting in one spot calling for the ball. No one cares that you're not getting it. However, if you're cutting and not getting the ball, the coach sees this, and he starts to not like the players that aren't giving you the ball. More spots for you. And as cheesy as it sounds, hustle. You'll make the team over somebody who's just as good as you if you hustle. And lastly, I'm dead ass when I say this. If you take a charge at tryouts, you might automatically make the team.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
Steph looking for airspace. His three is good.
He pressed the juke button. He went video game mode.